Steady. Hold here.
Heads up. Bad guy's coming your way.
Roger! Wait for him to pass. He's out of sight. For him to pass. Dusty, are we clear?
Step on.
Let's roll.
Got a car up ahead.
Roger!
Preacher, Sean's guy's coming up.
Roger. Sees us. Get hidden as soon as we're clear.
Fine, status.
Keep moving. Go, go. We need to keep going. Go right here. Roger that. Just stay put. Preacher, steady, steady. Hold here. We're good. Just stay put. Nice try, Preacher. I think any of them saw us.
All right, you're clear of the neighborhood.
Head straight. lost the connection. Get back on Shake's IA. Traffic's getting heavy. Dusty, we're going back on the freeway.
Watch out. Roadblock ahead.
Roger that.
Preacher, you got a new tail. Okay, you're gonna come up on some construction real fast. Mother, status.
Hang on. I'm trying to lose this thing.
He's down. I'll call AAA. Damn it, the exit's blocked. Preacher, head for the tunnel.
Roger that. I'm buff right out. Keep going.
The uplink. Make sure you come out the other side.
Yeah, he's trying it again. He's moving in. He's gonna try to block us in. Look out on your left. Got him. Looks like they're gone. Dusty, you there?
Roger, I got you. Uplink's reestablished. You gotta swap cars, brother. You're near the parkade. It's on your GPS.
Roger. Preacher, head for the parkade. 500 meters on your left.
Once you swap cars, keep a low profile and you should be clear.
Slow down. All right, there's the entrance on the left.
Secondary vehicles on the first floor. Fast and get out quickly and get to the extraction point.
Cut it close, Breach. We got the secondary vehicle, Dusty.
Make it fast.
Let's ditch the speeder, get us on, and we're gone.
Down there, guys.
Can't see. simulator breaching. Dusty, you have a visual on the chase vehicle?
Negative. I'm blind to the map.
Shot off. What's the pile? Go left. Take a left. Gone. Nice driving, Coach.
Roger. Looks like you're clear. Just get to extraction as quick as you can. Uplink's complete, Mother. Your car looks pretty rough. You guys okay?
Yeah, we're all good. I bet his son had a fun ride back there.
All right.
It's been hours and no word from Mother or Preacher. So tell me some good news, brother.
Well, Hassan's laptop was full of it. It's like we figured. Hassan handles all the logistics. It's a little complicated, but it boils down to this. The Cleric's network uses two ships out of the port of Dubai.
So the PETN found in Somalia and Yemen? Where's its source? It's not originating in Dubai.
Well, we tracked the ship back to the Suez Canal. Then the trail went dead.
Fuck.
No, you didn't let me finish. The laptop was a treasure trove. We were able to find payments to accounts tied to Stovan Bocic in Sarajevo.
No shit.
Yeah, he's an arms dealer. The jihadis call him Mohandes, the engineer. A common honorific for fighters with education or technical expertise. It stuck, so I guess it feeds his ego.
Feeds his wallet.
How's that?
Fucker's no zealot. He's in it for the cash.
What do you base that on? I don't have any data supporting that.
I worked with him. He smuggled arms to the Bosnians during the war and then helped us run down Serb war criminals in the mid-90s. He's a survivor, but greedy. Very greedy.
No shit. Can you grab him?
I know who can. He's gonna love this.
Jesus, Dusty. Was wondering when you were gonna call.
It's your lucky day. Recent intel points our old friend Stovan Bocic as our PETN supplier.
Fuck him, Bocic. Didn't I always say he was no good?
He sure did, brother. Get up there, bring him in, and I'll buy you a beer.
You got a small lobby up there, as I recall.
I'll make it a case, then.
Solid copy. Make a wow.
What's the deconflict call?
Blue Ridge.
Sweet.
Blue!
Ridge!
Oh, good. Coming to you. Greco, still standing around with your thumb up your ass, I see.
Well, you haven't changed. Always thinking of my ass.
How you been, my brother?
Everybody, this is Voodoo. Do anything this man tells you, unless, of course, he tells you to meet him in the whorehouse in Damascus.
Well, that was your idea, if I recall.
Probably. How have you been?
I've been well.
Yes, yes. I've heard. So you're the big man now, I understand.
Well, nothing seems to last, does it, Greco?
No, no, including Bocic. He is no longer on our side. Przygotujcie się! If we move quickly, we can surprise him.
Bocic, get down!
Let's move!
Bocic! IEDs are hidden in rubble. My men have marked them in pain. Avoid them!
Hear that? Stay away from the paint jets. Disable the smoke.
Greco, strzelają do nas w plazie Narodów Zjednoczonych.
Weź każdy szuka szczupłego diabła i przyrobi się do ataku.
Robi się.
They're putting up a fight already. Let's move.
I'm moving to my men. Provide covering fire. You pick them up.
Not wrong. Daniel, take. Go with Greco.
Who believes in the world?
Got it.
Good. Stop. Rally on the door.
Down here. Grom doesn't like it. I think we're walking into something.
You're good, Diggo. We're attracting all the attention up here.
Good. No sign of the PE-10.
Keep looking. Reach when we see it.
Not if we raise you first.
Solid.
Man, in the streets below.
Diggo, we got eyes on you. Head for
to the hockey rink and we'll link up.
Roger. The sooner we're off the street, the better I'll feel.
Contact! Укрытие!
Отлад!
Не снайперы на building!
Voodoo, snipers in the buildings.
We ain't got a shot from here.
They're Voodoo. Go.
Up door. Looks like a lot. Yeah.
20 meters!
Changing move!
Stay down. Everyone dead? Good. Move. I think I know where he would hide.
Who's that?
The ice cream.
holding outside the ring. Watch your step. Motion has IEDs all over the place. Ground marked with pain.
Roger, Dingo.
You're clear.
No, watch your step.
Greco, what's the deal?
Deal is the engineer's clothes, but he won't just give up. He'll fight to the end.
Okay. Let's just make sure it's his end.
It's not going to be ours, my friend. Hodgman!
Dusty, Voodoo.
Go ahead, Voodoo.
Look, brother, we're deep into this now, and it's bigger than we thought.
You get Bochick?
No, not yet. But I'm worried we're chasing the wrong end. I mean, where the fuck is this stuff headed?
It's covered.
Tell me you got people working the other end of this, because this is no small-time operation.
Just get Bochick, Voodoo. I've got the other end covered.
Check that. Raise him when we got him.
Roger. Listen, bro. There's something I gotta do right now.
Good copy. Make go out.
Cover me. Tag it right.
got movement!
Give it up, Boche!
Thank you.
Zabiłeś Svana! Jak my cię z niego będziemy musieli wytargać, nie będziemy się cackać!
Boche, get the fuck out of the van!
Okay, let's get him.
Hands, 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 show me your hands!
Jefferson! Hop in there, let's set! Move him on!
Moving!
Go deep! Not so! Come on, sit there, me! Hey! Push him in, see, Matthew! On back! What has to be for us?
Talk to me, Voodoo. What'd Bocek have to say?
He confirmed most of what you guys had. Dubai is a logistics hub. Two ships, one sitting in port in Croatia. NATO seizing it now. The other, MV Mistress, left Dubai yesterday, bound for Karachi.
Good copy.
One thing I don't get, brother. Why run all those ships through Dubai? I mean, Hassan's not an operative or an explosives expert. He doesn't need to check the cargo.
Targeting guys figure it's compartmented logistics. AQ-101. The cleric runs and supplies cells all over the world, but none of the recipients can point us towards the source.
Those slippery fuckers.
No worries, brother. We have the network map now, so we got them by the nuts.
Yeah, one more thing. Bocek set the cleric up to security. Saladin is taking control.
Oh, that's perfect. Pack it up. You and Mako have a date with a mistress. We have to get to that ship before it hits Pakistani waters.
We gotta stop meeting like this.
So you picked a name.
Tom wanted Michael, but seeing as we're having a girl, that didn't work.
Well, keep Michael in your hip pocket. That way when...
Isabella.
Oh, beautiful. When Isabella shows up with her cute friends, Michael can take his pick.
Honey.
What? That's how I met you. God bless older sisters. That's me. Yeah.
Okay, I'll take that as a chance to hit the ladies.
How many?
Me.
I was just thinking, I can't remember the last time the four of us... I've been married to that man for 22 years. And one of the things I've learned that some of the other wives didn't is that it's better to have them happy than to have them safe.
ثانية
ما بتوقف.
You have very persistent friends. Why don't you tell me who they are? Family? Friends? CIA?
ما بيحكي وما رح يحكي.
إذا لم يتكلم لن يعيش. Who is on the other end of this phone?
A muck.
انتبه من هؤلاء لعل مكانك.
شو بدك تسوي بالسجين الثاني؟
اجد ما يعرف.
ما راح يحكي.
لن يرى ضوء النهار اذا.
Go! Lock this shit down!